Razorback Stadium's first game was September 24, 1938. The Razorbacks hosted Oklahoma A&M, now Oklahoma State. The Hogs won the game 27-7, the first of their 166 victories here.